Ambani.
He took the vote from the people of India and became the chowkidar of Mr. Anil.
Adeha, 30,000 crore rupees given to Mr. Anil Ambani.
Then what do we do?
30,000 crores given to Mr. Anil Ambani.
Nupadinairan kodi Anil Ambani ke adeham dhanamai nalgi.
He's never made up an aircraft in his life.
Then what do we do?
Echo is coming. Okay.
He has never made an aircraft in his entire life. But he is given the world's biggest defense contract.
അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് ഏറ്റവും വലിയ ഒരു എയർക്രാഫ്റ്റ് കോൺട്രാക്ട് ആണ് കൊടുത്തിരിക്കുന്നത്.
And then in every speech the Prime Minister speaks of corruption.
Prime Minister,
in every speech he speaks about corruption.
Yeah,
we are going to do a surgical strike on poverty.
നമ്മള് ഈ ഇക്കണോമിയിൽ ഒരു മിന്നലാക്രമണം.
And I want to make it very clear to the middle class of Kerala and middle class of the country.
Yana
Narendra Modi gave 35,000 crores to Nirav Modi, 35,000 crores to Mehul Choksi, 45,000 crores of debt to Mr. Anil Ambani, Vijay Mallya, Lalit Modi. These are the people where this money is going to come from. The moment people stop buying things, factories stop producing things.
The moment people stop buying things, factories stop producing.
ആളുകൾ പണം അക്കൗണ്ടിൽ കൊടുത്തുകൊണ്ട് 72,000 രൂപ വീതം കൊടുത്ത്
I'll give you the example of the rubber industry.
ഞാന് revenue
rubber industry.
Did he ask the people of Kerala? Did he ask the people who worked in the rubber industry before taking this step?
Did he ask the people of Kerala before taking this step?
Nirav Modi takes a bank loan and doesn't return the money. He does not go to jail. Then
reflection, sir. Okay. The farmers told us that when Anil Ambani, a rich person like Anil Ambani, takes a bank loan and doesn't return it, he doesn't go to jail.
Your spirit, your history, your way of looking at the world is a guide for the rest of the country.
Your spirit, your history, and your way of looking at the world is a guide for the country.
Frankly, another reason I chose to fight from Kerala. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.
Thank you. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും നന്ദി. ജയ് ഹിന്ദ്.
ഗാന്ധി സിന്ദാബാദ്.
And please support fully our candidate. Where is our candidate? Where is our candidate? Where is our candidate?